now from South Seminole Middle School in Castleberry, Florida, direct from the third floor of building number 3, this is South Seminole News.
Good morning, Hurricanes. Happy Wednesday. I'm Alicia.
And I'm Eric. It's August 30th, 2017. We take you now to Mr. Justice for the pledge.
Hey, this is Seth Justice. You can find me all around the campus doing IT work for pretty much everyone. Everyone have a great school year, and please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Mr. Justice. Teachers and students, if you did not get a chance to finish setting up your leadership notebook inside your school Google Drive, make sure you follow the steps in the instruction lesson to make sure all your folders are properly labeled.
All leadership lessons and Read to Succeed lessons will be placed there on Mondays and Wednesdays. Ask your teachers if it is okay to use a class device to finish these steps during morning announcements.
You can always use your own device if it is okay with your teacher. If you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Hernandez in the Synergy Building or visit Ms. Orizoco on the third floor, room 312 during Leadership Academy on Friday.
Also visit Ms. Orozco if you have a pass from your Leadership Academy teacher. If the lab gets full, Ms. Orozco will put out an all email so everyone is aware and no further students will be sent.
Let's check in with Dustin for the weather update. Good morning, Dustin.
Good morning, guys. Today's weather looks partly cloudy with a good chance of afternoon showers and a high of 93 degrees. Keep the umbrella close by. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Dustin. And now let's check in with Tatiana for the Daily Report. Good morning, Tatiana.
Good morning, guys. Today's lunch special is chicken nuggets, mashed potatoes, gravy, and a dinner roll. Our friendly reminder today is that students should not be walking on the grass in the courtyard. Please keep our lawns green. And don't forget, tomorrow's school uniform is a South Seminole t-shirt or polo with khaki pants or skirt. That's today's daily report. Back to you.
Thanks, Tatiana. And speaking of uniforms, student government will post 14 different days this school year where you will be exempt for the dress code. This first one in September will be jocks versus athletes. If you choose not to participate, you must wear the standard daily uniform for the day. We will keep you updated on the exact dates later in September.
Any students interested in entering the Florida Hispanic Heritage Contest, please see Ms. Puentes, Ms. Cruz, or Ms. Cabanillas del Royal for more details. Your 500-word essay in recognition of the role of Hispanic Americans in shaping Florida must be sent in by September 12th.
For more information, visit www.floridahispanicheritage.com.
A reminder to students, picture day will be September 15th. Please return your photo packets on Friday to your second period teacher.
We're going to take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back after this.
The Nobel Peace Prize is to be awarded to Malala Yousafzai.
We realize the importance of light when we see darkness, the importance of our voice when we are silenced. Let us pick up our books and our pens. They are our most powerful weapons.
Welcome back. A reminder that today is a win-win Wednesday. Please turn in your storm books at the cafeteria for a chance to win a prize.
Winter Springs High School is inviting all students and families out to their first home football game on Friday, September 1st at 7 p.m. Pick up a flyer at the front office if you would like to go to the game.
The flyer plus a $6 admission to the game gets you a free t-shirt for the first 100 elementary school kids. Bring the family and get a free Winter Springs High School shirt for your little brother or sister.
Good morning. This is Winter Springs High School. I'm Mr. Gabney, the principal at Winter Springs High School. And we are inviting all of you, all the elementary, all the middle, everybody in the Winter Springs community to come to our football game next week here Haggerty High School. We are looking forward to bringing the entire Winter Springs community to Wayne Epp Stadium for our first kickoff for the entire school year. Our football team's excited. Our cheerleaders are excited. Our staff's excited. We want all of you to come out this Friday for the game. Looking forward to seeing each and every one of you. It's going to be a great night here at Winter Springs High School. 1, 2, 3,
go Bears!
That's all for today. Make sure you check us out on Instagram and YouTube at South Seminole News, and don't forget to subscribe.
Also, please like the South Seminole Middle School and PTSA Facebook pages for more info.
Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Eric.
And I'm Alicia. Have a great day, and
don't forget to storm!